Grzelcyk dead. He's got it. Punished hard by Leo Komorov. Is Matt Grzelcyk, and he's down.
He's down, and it's not good.
Matt Grzelcyk's on the bench being looked after by Donnie Del Negro, and it's a lower body injury, and you'll see what happens right here, and it's the left knee, or the left lower part of his body that is feeling all kinds of pain right now as he gets hit that clean, hard hit by Komorov. Grzelcyk turns at the last second, and you can see he's laboring to get off, and he is a tough kid from Charlestown, Mass, and he's leaving right now, and I can tell you, Donnie was really proactive with him, the trainer here for the Bruins. And I think he said, you got to get to the room.
Yeah, and it was a clean hit by Komorov.
Absolutely.
He slowed down, so it wasn't a charge. He kept his elbows down, the stick down, and just had the perfect angle on him.